sports. It's in the game.
It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams are intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by Stuart Robson. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Chelsea.
Well, Derek, it doesn't come any better than this, does it? This has the makings of an absolute classic. These are two brilliant teams, and at the moment, I can't separate them.
And the PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar in the wide positions. And lining up through the middle in attack today is Kylian Mbappe. This is how it looks for Chelsea. Thiago Silva plays with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And the main threat in attack today will likely be Romelu Lukaku. And they're underway now in the Champions League final. We're about to find out which team is the best in Europe. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? We're going to see the first yellow card of the game. The referee not standing on ceremony.
Well, he's under pressure now. It's a long time to be on a booking.
An unforced error, you've got to say. Neymar. The presence of Lionel Messi in the starting 11 should be a warning to opposing defenders.
Well, for me, Derek, he's at his best when holding up the play and bringing others into the game. He links the whole team together when really playing well. Let's hope that's the case today.
Went in strongly, decisively. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Still alive. Messi to take the lead. N'Golo Kante, that's what he does. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Yeah, you can see he's got a problem with his foot. Looks as though he's treading on it a little tenderly. I think he actually got trodden on in that last challenge.
Cheers, Jeff. Messi. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. N'Golo Kante. Now with Jorginho. Pulisic. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Giving the ball away. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Pulisic. Chilwell. And dispossessed. And he might be through here. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
A PSG corner it is, and potentially an opportunity. Fired in by Neymar. And you need your defender to take charge. Messi. Really vital interception. Messi. Must be. It could be up for grabs. And they scored! First goal in this season's UEFA Champions League final.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
It'll be interesting to see whether or not Chelsea can articulate an appropriate reply. Mount. N'Golo Conte. An effective challenge. Pulisic. An alert intervention. And fine work from Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one.
Well, Chelsea have had so much possession, as you can see, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
Jorginho. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Jorginho. And won by Verratti. Good technique. He's in with a chance. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
It's Neymar's corner. And clears his lines. Firing it towards goal. Just made sure nothing came of that. Ronaldo. Denied again. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Thiago Silva. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And they're underway now in the Champions League final. We're about to find out which team is the... Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Pulisic. Effective challenge. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Now with Messi. Well, Chelsea did well to regain control of it. Di Maria. Attacking possibilities for PSG. And a goal kick given. They've given it away. Draxler. Mbappe. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Mount. Crossing possibilities. Accurate ball in towards the near post. And a struggle to get it away properly. Well, they survived the attack. Reece James. Chance to do damage. A real opening now. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Mbappe. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Oh, the angle didn't favour him, but not far away at all.
Well, he nearly caught the keeper out there. That was a really good attempt.
Conte. Lukaku. He continues his run, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac.
PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession.
Now, hold on, Stuart. They're in here. Defending of the highest class to stop him. Azpilicueta. James. On to Jorginho. Pulisic. Chilwell. It is now with Jorginho. Judgment error by the keeper. Just couldn't get it through. Well, the goal was at his mercy.
Well, it certainly was. He has to score there.
Of room in the wide area and options in the centre. Well, he was being closely watched. Goal kick.
Well, the defender knew he couldn't get to the ball first, but he just did enough to put him off there.
Jorginho dispossessed there. Tremendous piece of tackling. The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. Well, no problems defensively. Draxler. Rather than a free kick, it's advantage Chelsea. Can't get past Sergio Ramos. Di Maria. And Lionel Messi giving it away, not really like him. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Reece James. Conte now. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving, because it's still close. Lukaku. Pulisic. Time is against Chelsea, but they can still battle back. Jorginho. Now Lukaku. Tremendous block. Not a good pass. N'Golo Conte. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Lukaku. Pulisic. Now Conte. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Full time! Parisian pride shines through. PSG have cleared the final hurdle in the Champions League.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, these are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant stuff.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe. And they're underway now in the Champions League final. We're about to find out which team is the best. We're going to see the first yellow card of the game. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is... And he might be through here. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
And they've scored! First goal in this season's UEFA. Quiere con
comprar una casa mamá. Lo soñaba cuando trepaba ventana. Fiesta a punto pase de la pena. Él lo guarda porque es el que lo gana. Y no pienses ni siquiera en mañana. A no ser que tú te vayas a caer en cana. Y si piensas en mañana, vive rodeado de paredes y una ventana. Agradecido porque tengo una cena. Y calentito cuando quiero una cama. Y no envidio pa' que otro tenga fama. Hablan de lejos y de frente. Y tu padre facha me llamaría mena. Y yo pago los impuestos por lo menos. Un racista que critica todos mis temas. Es porque su hija se enamoró de un nene. De una sociedad donde lo repelen. Y no quieren que tengamos el sonido. El miedo que abrirle a todos los ojos. Palabras que se quedaron en el olvido. Y seguimos progresando. Con fallos vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando.
So, this is it. It's time to start building your first squad. As a new manager, your club is filled mostly with players from one country. This will help your team build chemistry. Select a nation and let's get going. Alright, it's not the strongest squad, but there are some building blocks. This club will really benefit from your arrival. Take a minute to see who's here, and when you're ready, press advance.
El dinero manejando. En lo malo estoy viviendo.
Your first job will be to sign a loan player and improve one position. Select any player to replace with a newly signed loanee. Well, that'll definitely help. Loan players join your club for a set number of games before they leave. Hopefully, they'll help you win a few games on the way. For your first few matches, you'll need some kits. Choose from these for now. You can get a fresh look later as you find new kits in the game. The fans will want to cheer you on, but you need to give them a badge to stand for. Choose one of these and let's get into the game. Well, that was easy. The next part's up to you. Get out on the pitch and start playing. If you're ready to play your first match, select Play Now and get started. If you want an overview of what to do next, select Learn and Upgrade, where you can complete a... Ultimate Team is filled with things to learn and master. The basics will get you started on that path. Each objective you complete has a reward, so remember to finish them all.